Sentence construction. 句子结构。 1. Wags tail. 2. Build blankets. 3. Loves read. 4. Travel summer. 5. Pass milk. 6. Dream space. 7. Part night. 8. Practices guitar. 9. Clean dinner. 10. Baked cake. 11. Sing morning. 12. Play the park. 13. Wonder talking. 14. Once code. 15. Finish playing. 16. Robot legs. 17. Eat pizza. 18. Graduate year. 19. Help problem. 20. Love time. 21. Movie sharp. 22. Recycle bottles. 23. Build front. 24. Dream the balloon. 25. Once grows. Wags tail. The dog wags its tail excitedly. 小狗兴奋地摇着尾巴。 Build blankets. We built a fort out of blankets yesterday.
我们昨天用毯子搭了一个堡垒。
Loves read. She loves to read fantasy novels.
她喜欢阅读奇幻小说。
Travel summer.
They will travel to Europe this summer. 他们将在今年夏天去欧洲旅行。
Pass milk.Can you pass the milk, please?
请你递一下牛奶，好吗？
Dream space. I dream of visiting outer space someday.
我梦想有一天能去太空旅行。
Part night. The rain poured down all night long.
雨整夜倾盆大雨。
Practices guitar.
他 practices his guitar every day after school. 他每天放学后都练习弹吉他。
Clean dinner.We should clean our room before dinner.
我们应该在吃晚饭之前打扫房间。
Baked cake. My friend baked a delicious cake for the party.
我的朋友为派对烤了一个美味的蛋糕。 Sing morning. The birds sing beautifully in the morning.
早晨，鸟们唱着悦耳的歌。
Play the park.
They played soccer in the park all afternoon.
他们整个下午都在公园里踢足球。
Wonder talking.
I wonder what they are talking about.
我想知道他们在谈论什么。
Once called.
She wants to learn how to code.
她想学习如何编程。
Finish playing.
We must finish our homework before playing games.
我们必须在玩游戏之前完成作业。
Robot legs.
The robot walks on two legs.
机器人用两条腿走路。
Ate pizza.
He ate a big slice of pizza for lunch.
他午餐吃了一大块披萨。
Graduate year.
They will graduate from high school next year.
他们将在明年高中毕业。
Help problem.
Can you help me with this math problem?
你能帮我解决这个数学问题吗？
Love time.
I love spending time with my family.
我喜欢和家人在一起。
Movie sharp.
The movie started at 7 p.m. sharp.
这部电影在晚上七点准时开始。
Recycle bottles.
We should recycle our plastic bottles.
我们应该回收塑料瓶。 Built front. They built a snowman in their front yard.
他们在他们家的前院堆了一个雪人。
Dream the balloon.
I dreamed of flying in a hot air balloon last night.
昨晚我梦到乘坐热气球飞行。Once
gross.
She wants to become a doctor when she grows up.
她长大后想成为一名医生。